revolutionized action cinema. Now, he will do the same for interactive entertainment. Presents Stranglehold.